Marion, you want to cut this off? Go out and find yourself somebody available.
Marion still isn't in?
No, Mr. Lowry, but then she's always a bit late on Monday mornings.
Girl works for you for 10 years. You trust her?
Well, I ain't about to kiss off $40,000. I'll get it back, and if any of it's missing, I'll replace it with her fine, soft flesh.
Do you have a vacancy?
Oh, we have 12 vacancies. Well, the mattress is soft, and the
the bathroom.
Yeah.
Thank you, Mr. Bates.
Norman Bates.
Is Marion here?
Of course not. Something wrong?
She left home on Friday, and I haven't heard from her since.
My name is Armagon. I'm an investigator. See, I'm looking for a missing person. Isn't this the first place it looks like it's hiding from the world?
Well, no one stopped here for a couple of weeks.
Marion was up here. Spent last Saturday night at the Bates Motel.
Is anyone at home?
Oh, that must be my mother.
Norman Bates' mother has been dead and buried for the past 10 years.
Oh, God, mother!
No Arbogast, no Bates. Only the old lady at home. You want to go out there, don't you?
Why don't you just get in your car and drive away from here, okay? Well, a boy's best friend is his mother.
I got the whole story, but not from Norman.
I got it from his mother.
Norman Bates' mother has been dead and buried in Green Lawn Cemetery for the past 10 years.
All right. All right. Did you go out with Ren?
Come in.
Mrs. Bates?
Over there.
The bathroom.
Yeah.
Did you go out with Ren?
Please, I'd like to go.
Happens to be my only world.
Come in.